I'm Gary Aidekman, chairman of the JDC-FSU Executive Committee. We just met with several refugees, and the stories that they tell are really heartbreaking. They're coming from bombed out cities, their lives were at risk. They're lucky to have gotten out of Ukraine, and they're grateful to JDC for helping them get out and for taking care of them once they got across the border. And JDC continues to help them. And they repeatedly thank us for our work.